Well, friends, it's that time. These are my remaining original artworks for this year. Now, I'd like to preface that I'm not the most savvy when it comes to showing off my artwork. Like, I think the most advanced I get is like, "Hey mom, this is my work. Can you put it on the fridge?" Oh, but look, the hummingbird showed up for the hummingbird painting. So I know I'm on the right track. Also, showing off glass frames are terribly hard, but I think I managed to do it. The light still looks great. We're taking advantage of that golden hour. Oh, and I did throw in these smaller framed prints because they just look so good. This is the largest one that I can pick up. It's there, here. I have bigger ones, but they're on the website. I can't lift them up. And I'd like to just add that if you buy art from a local artist or any artist you know, you're perpetuating a beautiful thing. And if you can't buy art, then that's okay. You can just watch and like and support.